wrapping your head around a diagnosis like that is not an easy thing. And it challenges you mentally and physically to make sure you have a good attitude to address it head on and decide what best treatment option is for you.